And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some Starfield, and today we're going to be looking at the skill tree. So I have my volume down quite a bit for me right now. So if we go over here, this is how you access your skill tree. Kind of important. So what do we need for our outpost to expand it? Well, we need engineering, outpost engineering 1. And this is also good for the chemistry set. You have to upgrade this and this. Now you can see it's locked. So how do you get these unlocked? See this above? Yep. You've got to complete these challenges in order to use them. Quite literally. I could go over here and click on this. Can craft super weapon mods. Spacesuit scanning. What is this? You can detect where iron ingredients. But yeah, you get the idea. You quite literally have to come over here and unlock them little by little. And it's going to be a while before I can unlock this one, unfortunately. So, there's not much I can really do. But yeah, I'm just going to be, in this video, I'm going to be doing side questing. I'm going to try to level up a little bit and see where it takes us. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Thank you. Thank you. sensor contact with the enemy.
Hostiles. not afraid to use this to defend my home and my family. But you sure as hell don't look like any spacer I've seen before. So let me get this straight. You heard a distress call and you flew all the way down here. What are you, some sort of priest or good Samaritan? I didn't know people like you were real, but I got a heap load of problems. And I'm willing to pay my share for the help. I don't know what game you're playing, but I guess I'm in. Used to be four families that List helped set up stakes in this system. We rarely saw eye to eye in the best of times, and believe me, True, these ain't the best of times. Spacers started raiding, and it's been getting worse. Only a matter of time before they end us all. Unless you're willing to help some hard-working, pig-headed settlers out. No arguments here. The spacers have taken out the family's List satellites, so we can't even talk to each other. Isolate and eliminate, a classic tale. You fix the Lopez satellite, and I'll open a secure channel, and we can sync up and get the lay of the land. And then get all of our satellites operational. It might be I'm getting caught up in the moment, but I actually feel optimistic for once. Thanks.
Match for us. Anything I can help you? Got anything you need to offload? Trade it. Okay, sure. We'll take care of any holes. I would try the viewport. It'll be on your left once you get into the plaza. Hey, what can I do for you? Okay, no problem.
Thank you. Radiance Communications is up. Sending the data on the other satellites. You do hear me, right? Hello? Now that's a weight off my shoulders. It's gonna take some time dealing with someone competent. I don't suppose you want a job working hydroponics. No one ever says yes to that. Once you repair the other satellites, I'll open a channel to the other families.
I'm almost glad to hear your voice.
Listen, we need to meet, all of us. These spacers have got us on the ropes.
What sort of game are you playing? We're not going to fall for another of your cons.
No game, no ruse. Times have changed. We need to move on, or we'll all be the saddest little footnote in history.
We can meet, but it'll be on my ship.
Fine.
Huh.
I closed the call. So that's good old Jackie. Get to the other...
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys next video.